Period pains, I got you. Take half a teaspoon of carom seeds and 1 teaspoon of jaggery. Boil it in a cup of water. Strain it, add half a teaspoon of ghee and drink it. Don't forget to give yourself some rest. Save this recipe and read the caption.